How's it going, guys? It's Ryan here, the Bearded Fish Keeper. Today, if you can't tell where we're at OFR. We're gonna be moving in the Bellagio tanks on top of their stands today. And also, I'm gonna show you what goes on at OFR. All right, guys, catch you later. First, I wanna show you the 58,000 gallon indoor swimming pond that Greg Woodstock converted into a monster fish pond. I want to get Brutus on over here. He's on over there. The glare, though. Come here, buddy. Let's see if we can get a good top water smack.
Ooh.
Now I do have a surprise for you guys later on this pond. I did pick up some tilapia, so we're gonna be doing a live feeding inside of here. Well, not a live feeding, but a feeding inside of here. And also, we're gonna put our little twist on it and show you guys how aggressive some of these fish are. Look at him, he still wants more. All right, guys. Well, today we got some fish on the end of a fishing line, and we're gonna try and catch some fish today. Let's see if we can get them fired up here.
What do you got right here? Everybody, you got
bass.
Oh,
that's it.
up.
Hey, throw it out towards the left, where you can see that.
Well, kind of good holding, you're all right though.
Whoa. Throw it back in there. Imagine the turtle got it. Ooh. Try to put it by Brutus. I know Brutus will yoink that.
See how high this air wanna jump for me.
Yeah. Last time I went.
Let's see, hold on.
Watch out, buddy.
Oh yeah.
Alright guys, well, we got another one going in. We're gonna see what these guys can do. Take a look at this bass down here. Look at him. Oh, he got it. Oh, yeah.
Nice.
That was awesome. Now we're going to try to get Brutus here to be.
Oh, there's the turtle right there. Right there, yup, that turtle sees it. Turtle's wrong for it.
I don't want to hurt the turtle.
Never mind.
That piece is too small.
Turtle, right there. Just the turtle. Oh. Turtle, chilling like a villain.
Alright guys, here's Brutus.
That's honestly what it, exactly what he's probably like.
Got a
faster
again.
Oh.
What?
Yeah.
Oh,
well, you got some of it. Yeah, there's no hook, just
Huh? Huh, we're doing this.
Well. Your goddamn horses.
We need help.
Oh man, Wasn't it? Yeah.
This is the most intimidating, obviously, and you have like all the guards.
2,000 foot underwater. So my first time on a bird day, so that, you know, when you're going to the fish, you know, I had a 5-year-old. So I was like, you got here.
Bearded fish keeper.
Dude, you could rock that right there. I get royalties.
That's his intro.
Brian, I get royalties.
Ourselves a big piece here. Let's see if Brutus will take it.
Okay.
gonna give these guys a full fillet. Alright guys, well this is the last bit of it. We're gonna try and get it to Brutus here. Well guys, I hope you liked the video. This is pretty sweet to do. I mean, who else has seen people throw in a line to 58,000 gallon indoor swimming pool at OFR? So I hope you guys enjoy this video. Until always, see you guys later.